Spooky Story by Rosalia Perkins. It was a dark and stormy night when a group of teenagers called the Daredevils go trick-or-treating. One of them said, "Apparently there's a haunted pumpkin around here somewhere." Once they found the location, one of them said, "Hey, over here." Once the others looked over where they heard the voice from, the girl was gone. Now we're down to one more person. The others were never seen again. The evil pumpkin says,
"Ha ha ha, the end starts now."
The end.